There's a push tonight for tougher licensing laws to help control hoon drivers.
Smoke billows from 8 high-powered vehicles.
Are you serious?